Hey, surveys, and welcome back to K-Popsicles. I'm Paige.
I'm Kate.
I'm Will.
And we're back with another one. We just watched Ash Island's song Error featuring Loopy, and now we're heading into another Kang Daniel.
Yes.
I'm really excited for this. Me and Kate just checked out Waves and Who You Are last week.
So good.
Well, Kate checked it out. I had already seen him, but
Waves,
it got her
favorite.
To check them out. It's a great song. Both of them are.
Simon D.
So now we're checking out his brand new song that just dropped, his brand new video called Movie. And it's featuring somebody. Who is that?
Oh, I forgot who it was. I remember I was looking at it.
Down? I don't know. Sorry.
It's written Dvwn, so I'm assuming it's like down or something like that.
Dvwn. I don't know. We'll figure it out at some point, I'm sure. Sorry if we mispronounce his name or her name, whoever it is.
Them.
Their name. But we're really excited because we really like Kang Daniel and we're ready to get more into him. But before we do that, we do have a Patreon and we're going to link that down below in the description box so you guys can come over there and check us out.
Oh,
we do live stages.
Dvwn. I don't know how you pronounce that.
Dvwn. Probably down, yeah.
Down.
But yeah, we do live stages, drama reactions, variety shows, live stages. You can join a Discord. Basically everything you can't do here on YouTube. So.
Here's a song with Yumda. Nice.
Oh, yeah, that was another one we have to check out, too.
I love you.
It's like a live performance.
Are you screen recording?
I will be in a second. So, yes, we're going to get into it. That's screen record.
Let's get it. Let go.
There we go. So, here we go, guys, in 3, 2, 1.
Damn, he, like, totally changed the aesthetic from last week.
This has got to be down. Yeah.
I love how he's looking at it, like, who the fuck is this
guy? Like, who is this dude? I'm loving this black and yellow outfit, though.
It is. That looks nice. Okay. Hey! Hey, I not heard this dude, but this dude is fire.
That red beat though.
That's a nice beat.
I really like beats.
Oh, that beat drop.
He looks nice too.
They kind of all do. Kind of reminds me of that one Jackson Wang video where he's traveling around and like just taking pictures going to the next scene.
Oh, Dway or something like
that.
Yeah,
something like that. See, like, it's a different scenario. That's cool. I like that kind of stuff.
I like how colorful the video is.
Right. Oh, he's an actor.
They're
both actors.
Yeah, they're both actors. Oh,
nice.
Buckethead. Hey.
Get it.
They getting lit.
That looks like so much fucking fun.
Getting lit in the fucking truck. Now, getting slammed against the wall doesn't look fun.
No, but dancing in the truck sounds like fun.
Yeah, it does. He looks like he could be Simon Dominic's little brother.
A little bit, yeah. He's got some cool, crazy tattoos.
Yeah.
I stabbed the people riding by
bicycles
the
first
time last
night.
Yeah, the fucking
wet. Town is wet.
I love Daniel's voice.
No. This other dude has a good voice, too.
He's got a great voice.
They actually really did well together. Like,
mm-hmm. They worked well, yeah.
That was nice.
Alex was kind of like behind the scenes.
Not behind the scenes.
And it was like raining. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Very carefully and very fast.
Now, where are your guys' masks at? That was nice.
That was great.
That was really
nice. That was a nice video.
It was.
I liked it.
I want to know, like, you know how after waves, like, when he was in that chair and went cold? I want to know what happens to that.
You haven't seen the next one?
No. Which one was the next one?
Who You Are.
Oh, fuck. I forgot that one. I think I watched it, but I forgot.
The one where he's dancing in the sand?
Oh, yeah.
That
okay.
one.
Yeah.
There you go.
I forgot.
Excuse Will. He has a very forgetful brain.
I do.
You're like getting way out of frame.
I'm trying to stretch my legs, man.
Okay. We apologize if we're being weird. We're getting cramps because we have a very tiny space to be here. But, no, I love that. So much. I loved his, I mean, I love Kang Daniel anyway, but I loved his voice in this, and I loved how it mixed so well with his featured artist. I'm gonna call him the featured artist because I still can't pronounce his name.
Like Dvwn, I'm like, Dvwn?
It could be down, but...
Down, not Dvwn.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna call him the featured artist.
Featured artist.
He did a great job. His vocals were great.
That dude was good. Oh, I love how, like, how it started off singing, and then, like... Okay, Daniel came out like, who the fuck's on my stairs?
Right, he looks so disgusted, like, what the hell?
I'm like, what the hell?
He's like, I'm just gonna avoid him.
Right, he's like, I'm gonna walk around and scoot on my way.
Yep. That little brother that your mom tells you to take with you.
I'm gonna leave him in the store.
Yep.
But no, that was definitely great. I feel like out of all three of the ones he's released recently, Waves would be number one.
Hell yeah.
And then... It might be a tie between Who You Are and Movie Now.
I like Movie second.
That's because you can't remember Who You Are.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly.
But yeah, I feel like right now it's a tie. I feel like if I listen to it more, I'll be able to have a better distinction between the two.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to choose a favorite.
Yeah. But Waves is definitely number one.
Waves is definitely... That came in different, man.
It hit, like, in a way different
that
way.
That was, like, the best.
A wave different way.
Did it. Nice one, dude.
And her joke falls flat.
You still laughed.
I always laugh.
We'll always laugh at you, Nina.
Thanks. Makes me feel better.
I'm the Mac man. I'm allowed to laugh at everything and anything.
Technically, you should be the other way around, though. We should be the one laughing at your bad jokes.
Eh, not really. It's usually the oldest who has the bad jokes.
Yeah, PhD students, they usually tell bad jokes.
I tell some great jokes.
You do. Well, I haven't heard any.
It's because I haven't told any.
Well, then that's why.
Maybe you should pay attention more. I make some great jokes.
Alright, well,
not
maybe
even jokes, I just say shit, and it's funny.
Maybe you should be more funny.
I say shit, and it's funny.
Don't say more shit.
I'm gonna smack him, guys. I'm gonna smack him real quick. We're not even drinking yet, and we're like this. I mean, we had a couple drinks earlier, but those are kind of gone now.
Yeah, that was good, though. Drink healthy. Drink responsibly.
As I'm drinking Gatorade.
Damn,
but yeah,
I can't feel that.
This is a great song. Anything else we gotta say about this?
Nah, I'm good. You good?
I think we went way off topic.
We did.
We really
like,
did.
There's like no way we can get it back on topic.
Nope,
I apologize.
Have a good night, y'all.
Sincerely. Like, I was trying to stay on topic and it just derailed completely.
It's usually happens.
As it does.
As it does with us.
That's usually what happens when all three of us together too, though.
Yeah. It just devolves into madness. So, we hope you enjoyed, you know, this chaotic craziness, only more to come.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yes, thank you. we'll leave a link, once again, to our Patreon and our Instagram down below in the description box. So, please come over and support us, we'd really appreciate it, but you don't have to if you don't want to.
But do it.
Please do, though, it would help us out, but it's not required. You can get more chaotic craziness over there if you want, but... Alrighty, I guess that's it, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye!